All right, we back. Hello there, everybody, and welcome back to more Halo 1 Blind. So, last time, we woke up on the Pillar of Autumn, and we found out that Covenant soldiers are coming in and attacking everything. So, I'm assuming that we're going to do something about that. Of course we are. All right, so let's kill these guys right here. Let's just do this, and I'm low on that, so I better switch up. Now, one thing that I did note last time was the fact that Halo was one of those very few games that only allows you to carry like two weapons at a time, and in order to get more ammo, you have to get a different type of gun. So, again, that's pretty damn unique amongst itself, of course. So let me just get this overshield right here. Are we actually back in the same place as before? Because if we are, then that's... Oh, wait. We're going a bit further. Okay. So, we gotta get out of here. Oh, there's more dudes. Oh, never mind. I'm out of things. Alright, there you go. Yeah. That's more like it. Dang it, this hat is a... Well... That's what I'm learning about these first per- I'm learning about these FPS is like, if you're out of ammo, you're screwed. That's me learning, everyone. Okay. So let's see. Where to go? Oh, that's phone. That is phone. Hello. Hi, everybody. How's it going? I killed you, and that's all that matters. This one's out of amp. Wait. Hold on. Did I? Oh, wait. I had to hold X. Duh. Okay. Come in. Okay. Here we go. So let's just do these guys right here. Let's kill them! Ooh! Wow. Yeah, there we go. I kind of like the way they die, though. Like, oh god, I'm nearly dead. Come on. Hi, guys. No. I'm not about to die right here. Yeah. See, that's what I'm friggin' excited about right here. It's just the fact that I actually am playing a FPS for the very first time on the channel. So, yeah. I know for a fact that I know to expect to die. Oh, there are more dudes. I know for a fact that I'm expected to die here at any second. But still, it's like... Yeah. Yeah, this thing is almost out of bullets. I need to find more things. No, but I don't want to get rid of this gun, no. I want to hold this guy to switch him out. There we go. Oh, there we go. So far, there are only, like, two kinds of guys here. Like, the big blue guy, the big blue Covenant dudes, and then there's a little mooks. So, I mean, so we, Oh, wait. There was a new thing. Yeah! There we go. Got a new assault rifle right here, so I'm gonna just take these guys out. Oh. Except that, you know, when the cursor is blue, that means there's nothing. Of course. Oh, there we go. There you go. You guys are doing a good job. I'm killing. Nice shot. I'm doing a good job. All right. Screw you. There you go. Okay. All right, guy. Bye, keys. Bye, Captain Dude. Alright, so, now I'm just wondering, how do you do things? I'm just asking, how to run? How do I do run to win? Oh, okay. So now the things are... Okay, temporary indicators that appear on your heads up the... Okay. Okie dokie. So now's the point where the game's telling you where you need to go. That's cool. Alright, so what do I need? Alright, can't go there. So that means I think I have to go this way. Alright, now's the point where I might get lost? Question mark? That falls off. Okay, there we go. Usually when the screen starts like that, that means I'm on the right track. Activating motion tracker. Let's find a safe exit. Okay. Motion tracker. Alright, so now... I'm assuming, like, the heads-up display is getting updated as we go along. We need to find another route. Motion tracker shows all clear. Wait. We need to get to that door that has been damaged by an explosion.
Analyzing. The door's control mechanism is offline, but it's taken a lot of damage. You should be able to bash it open with the butt of your weapon.
Okay. So now I gotta melee this thing. Or that's not actually the right door. Okay. This is. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Alright, RB to melee attacks. Okay, I kinda figured that out in the last one. Yep. There we go. Yep. See, I kinda know for a fact that you use melee attacks from behind to basically one-shot guys. So, there's that. Okay. Alright, wait for it to recharge, and then there we go. Die, there we go. Yeah! Yeah! Oh! Shit. Yeah. Never mind. I'm good. See, this is on normal difficulty. See? I'm doing kinda sorta good. But then again, we will see as we get off here. Hopefully we'll get off here. Hi. How are you? How are you? How are you? I'm doing great, thanks. Allow me to kill you, and then you go, oh! Looks like the Covenant wanted to catch you napping. Hey. So, whoa. We're back here in the training room. That's kind of cool. And all those guys are dead. Ugh. You see, kids? That's why I put up the rated M for mature disclaimer at the beginning of the episode, of each episode, because, well... Basically, this is the very first ever... Oh, God. This is the first ever rated M game that I've ever played on the channel. So, just expect, you know, rated M for mature. Because, well... Let's face it, none of you actually pay attention to ratings, right? Yeah, parents. You buy your kids Call of Duty, and you know, you freaking buy Call of Duty for your kids, and then they use them to swear online. See? That's the way to do it. That's the way you're a good parent. You buy your kids Call of Duty and then they'll use it to pick up bad language and bad behaviors online. You did a good job. Good job, parents. Good job. Success. Oh, hi. I heard you screaming, but you didn't get me, son. Because I am the man. I am the master chef. Okay. I see there's more Covenants over here, so... Die. Hi. Hello. Hey. Whoa, 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 okay, what's happening? Oh, God. Alright, just kill you. And there's more Marines here. Alright, cool. There we go. I'm not running out of assault rifle bullets anytime soon. This is probably, like, my... I don't know, like, assault rifles are basically, like, kind of like, you know, my preferred... weapon of choice here in these sort of situations because, well, they're assault rifles, they're machine guns, they're cool, they do a good job at everything, that they're supposed to do. Like, they're supposed to be the rapid fire things, they're supposed to be, you know, the things. I don't know what to specify about that. All I'm saying is, like, assault rifles are basically one of my favorites. Oh, God, I'm nearly dead. Okay. Find it kind of weird that the health is, like, on the upper right of the screen, though. I know, like, later games, it's more obvious where the health bar is. But still, it's, like... That's kind of weird. you. Get you. I know I'm locked onto you. Almost dead. Again. Okay, got him. Only took a little bit, but I did alright. I did alright. Isn't that supposed to be capitalized? The autumn? Hello? Oh, wait. Now there's big now there's black dudes. Oh. LT to throw grenades. Alright. There we go. Now we can actually use that shit. Oh. No, I'm just wasting bullets. Now I'm just wasting them. Okay. Wait. There's dudes over there, so... you know. Oh, wait. They're already dead. Ooh, what's this? Oh, plasma rifle again. Oh, wait, 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 wait. Oh.
Like, quickly, get aboard before it launches.
Oh, no.
Now would be a very good time to leave.
Punch it.
Ah, sir. We're disengaged. Going for minimum safe distance.
We're gonna make it, aren't we, sir? I don't want to die out here.
Look!
What is that thing, Lieutenant?
Hell if I know, but we're landing on it.
The Autumn! She's been hit!
I knew it! The Autumn's accelerating. Keyes is going in manual. Had fingers, they'd be crossed.
We're coming in too fast.
Damn, air brake failure. They blew too early.
I'm losing her.
Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last. Are you all right? Can you move? The others. The impact. There's nothing we can do.
Well, that sucks. Whee! Ooh. Ooh, pretty. Oh, whoa, 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 okay.
Detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in the crash.
Alright. Let's move. Avoid Covenant patrols. Okay. So, we're moving out here. Whoa. This place is pretty. I mean, honestly, you can switch between... Actually. Let's see, can we switch settings here? Alright. Yeah, classic mode. Let's see that. Let's see how it looks. Okay, that is old. I know for a fact that Halo was like a launch title on the Xbox. But Jesus Christ, okay. This is old. I'm gonna switch back to the updated one. And I know for a fact that if you do play this on the Xbox One, this is basically the same sort of graphic style that you get on the Xbox One. Which, you know, I did look it up before, like, even recording this, and, you know, I'm kind of disappointed that they just imported they literally imported the Xbox 360 version into this, but, you know, still, it's pretty cool. It's pretty cool how you can switch between the classic and, updated graphics like that. And I know if you played this on the Xbox One, or at least played Halo the Master Chief Collection on Xbox One, when you play Halo 2, you can switch between the classic and the updated graphics on the fly. And it looks so weird. It looks absolutely weird. Hello. How come I die too easily? Oh. This is probably gonna be my first death. Okay, wait, no, I meant to reload. Okay, hello. Hi. Hi buddy, how's it going? I know for a fact that you like to die the most. Or at least like to get hit the most before you die. But that still doesn't include me. Yeah, I don't get it either. Alright. So, I guess we're supposed to go over here, since there's really nothing else for us over there. So, let's keep on going. I know I gotta say, though, like, I like for... Okay. This is going into a little bit of a thing that I've noticed in FPSs, but I noticed for a fact that more recent first-person shooters, like, you know, Destiny, Call of Duty, Advanced Warfare, or Black Ops 3. And what other one was there? It was something. Some other game. That FPSs have gotten a lot more colorful these days. Like, they're not just relying on brown as sort of a color, because brown... Oh, hi. Hello. Nah, I probably shouldn't shoot that thing, because then I wouldn't be able to kill it. They've used a lot more color than, you know, other first-person shooters that use brown as sort of like their dominant color. And this is one of the earliest ones in the... One of the earliest first-person shooters in the, generation of the Xbox, PS2, and GameCube. And I gotta say, this one looks really good. Really good for Xbox standards, at least. Then again, this is the updated version. So, you know, it's all good. It's all good. Okay. Gotta keep on... Oh, hi. Hello. How you doing? See, that's what the radar is... That's what that radar is for. It helps. It helps me... Oh, hi. Here you go. There you go, little dudes. I'm gonna fight you often in these early things, aren't I? Yes, I am. Because that's just how we do. Okay, so just moving along right here. And checking out more scenery. Alright. So we're getting up to about 20 minutes. I think I'll go for a few more minutes before I stop.
I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Okay, and ooh. It's that thing in the opening. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. But now there's more dudes out there. And, yep, there are survivors. There are indeed survivors. And, of course, it looks like I have to do something about it. Because I'm the only one. I'm the main character. I can do whatever I want. I can do whatever I want because I'm the hero. Now I'm thinking, does this have like a sight mode? Because, oh, they're already dead. Doesn't matter.
V2, look, a Mark V!
It's a mess, sir. We're scattered all over this valley. Called for evac, but until you showed up, I thought we were cooked.
Don't worry, Sergeant. We'll stay here until evac arrives.
Heads up! I got a coming dropship heading in! Over here!
Okay, here we go. Looks like I'm going for a few more minutes than I thought. Okay, so now everything's going up. Womp. Everything's going up. Womp. Do I have another gun on me that could probably do the trick? No. Looks like the assault rifles are the way to go. Because of course they are. Okay. Okay. What are you? What are you? Okay. I see you. Oh, grenades. And there we go. Yay! Okay. I'm almost out of things. Okay, there we go. Ah! There we go. Alright, there we go. So, hopefully this dropship will be the last one. Because, well, I might go over 30 minutes, but I don't even care. I don't even care at this point. I just go for however long I do things. Okay, smart idea. Actually use a right- Okay. I get you, man. I get you. You're upset that your wife left you. It's okay. I understand completely. I know for a fact that it's probably not true, but Master Chief's wife. Okay. There we go. Get these grenades out of here. Hello. You're a little dude, aren't you? You're a little dude. Well, guess what? Little dudes like you need to be exterminated. Even though little dudes are cool. Trust me, I know a Nopon in another game that can easily fit your niche. Or your niche. Yeah. Alright. So it looks like I think we're gonna stop here for now. Wow, this scenery is pretty cool. Whoa. See, I always like this sort of scenery where there's like a planet out in the distance. It's pretty cool. Nope. We're not gonna do that. We are not gonna do that. Actually, no. We're gonna keep going. I don't care. This is probably like the third one. See, it's always in threes. This is most likely the last one. Okay. And, wait. I recognize this gun. This was in Halo 4, I think. Yeah, this one's pretty cool. I love this gun. See now that we're getting to the needler, this is pretty cool. There we go. Yeah. Yes. All right, we're stopping here because I need to do stuff. Because I need to do stuff and record immediately another part after this. After I save everything. So, we've arrived on the planet, and we helped out some survivors with some Covenant stuff. So, next time on Halo 1 Blind, we're gonna see what happens next. See you guys on the next time. Thank you for watching, and goodbye.